Now, when you're in the vortex, they don't bother you. When you're in the vortex, they're the ones that seem odd. When you're in the vortex, you're tuned in, tapped in, turned on, and you are living a fairyland by other standards sort of life, because the cooperative components of the universe are lined up in full force for you. So it's like you're walking along and doors are opening and seas are parting and rendezvous are happening and ideas are coming and everything is clicking in your life.